Hello, everybody. It's Bjorn Rido. This is take two. My mounting wires were getting kind of in the way, so I had to remount my camera. Especially if I want okay audio and not to fuck up this whole mic before I even get it replaced. But I know it's not on the motorcycle, but right now with the ammonia, it's just too damn cold to ride one. Or I'd be on it today. It's about 20 degrees. No snow, no rain, blue sky. Been off of work for about a week, so I've had some time to rearrange some things and do others. I haven't done much writing. Hang on a moment. And that's just because I haven't really been inspired to. Some small pieces here and there, but that's about it. I guess we'll move on to the point of the moto vlog and things in general. Basically, I went to the doctor today and got released back to work for Monday. So things are going to be a little slow. A whole kit came in the mail for my GoPro, which I'll be operating off of a single camera just because right now I can't afford multiple cameras. Kind of difficult to do. And so the point of the moto vlog is this. I'm on my motorcycle usually about as soon as the snow and rain washes the salts off the road. And pretty much all the way until the next snowfall. So we'll be doing a lot of maintenance tips for bikes in particular. Once in a while, I'll probably be in this thing. Because there'll be some heavier gear that when I go up to do Project Noble, I'll have to lug around with the Explorer. Just because it's a little more difficult to carry on the bike. But I got a trip coming this summer. And I'm basically going back to the place of my youth. To see a few people, shock a few others, and maybe to erect an altar of a place that's very sacred to me. Also pay a lot of respects to the dead, which, as many of you know, in Odinism is a big part of it, is your ancestors. It's an ancestral religion. And I say that lightly because I try to stay away from the word religion. It's just a pain in the ass. Sorry if this thing is shaking. It's not the best of mounts. I'm just trying it out. But I got the introduction done and kind of where I want it. I have to dispute it because I actually bought the track Rado from Wardrana to use. Just because I thought it was fitting. And they're disputing it. YouTube is. So we'll see how far I get here. I might just have to change it out and improvise music myself, which I'm not a musician. It's probably going to sound like nails on chalkboard. But we'll do something. Anyways. So, I mean, as of right now today, I'm just doing some running around, trying to get a few things sold to stay on top of my bills and keep this trip I got coming up on schedule. Which has proven to be a little more difficult than I thought. Seems like when you get somebody who supposedly is pro-gun in the White House, everyone just stops buying stuff. I've been trying to sell a crate of ammunition I've had for a while. And this kind of all fits into Odinism as well, because the Heaven Wall itself has verses where it says, need to be armed is always there. I can't tell you them off the top of my head. I'm no scholar. I don't claim to be. I study in my spare time and I keep to myself mainly. I'm a solo practitioner. Most of my ceremonies I view as quite private. You might see a little bit of them here and there. Some of the more important segments. Other than that, it's going to be pretty cut and dry, most of it. But a lot of time you're going to see a lot of the videos is either Project Noble or I'm on the bike. Except really bad days where it's storming to the hill. I've ridden in the rain, I've ridden in snowy weather, I've ridden in really bad weather, and I don't like doing it anymore. I've had my fill of it. I'm not going to lie. And it just seems to turn me off anymore. But we'll also be doing some projects like dehydrating food, storing food. I'm going to be getting back to doing a lot of that, like I used to be when I was a prepper. That's another part of my background. I used to be into the prepper movement, militia movement, big time, until you find out exactly what kind of bullshit it is. And a lot of it has to do with the churches and how oppressed we are. And I kind of just got tired of it and said, fuck it. My own ism, I've been going, this is my second year into it, going into. And I don't do very many celebrations. In fact, I'm stuck at more family functions that have more of this materialistic need than anything. So, you can imagine how that goes over. I've basically been watching my family come undone before my very eyes. You know, my grandmother was kind of the glue that held us together, and from there it just kind of just degenerated. Slowly at first, but now it's just downhill. The next generation's already been fielded properly. It's just the influences that are now in their lives I'm concerned about. And of course, I don't know any fucking thing. I'm nuts. So, but David Lane makes a lot of good valid points, and a lot of the points come true. And there's been a lot of tension in my house because of some of these points. My brother just doesn't seem to understand. It kind of pisses me off to no end that he subjects himself, the rest of us, and my niece to it. I mean, the kid's screaming that the water's too damn hot. She just in there fucking trying to brush that fine hair she's got. The scraggly fucking mess she's got in her head. Disgusting mud shark. Whatever you want to call it. But that's kind of some of the things we'll be talking about too. So if anyone's watching my channel and I'm moto vlogging, leave your butt header at the door. Go watch somebody else of your mentality. Because I really won't respond to any of your stupid comments. You can call me a racist. You can call me a white whatever. It doesn't matter to me. Because I know who I am. And if you haven't found your own identity, I think you best do some soul searching. Anyways, this is Bjorn Radio out. And try to get this uploaded. See how it looks first. I'm going to try to bring you guys quality stuff. Not shitty, poor lit asshole orangutan stuff. We'll try to add some humor into there, some sick humor, dark humor. We'll try to keep it pretty much somewhat serious, but not all the time serious, because we are representing a few other entities as well. So check me in the comments, like, subscribe, and share. If you don't, oh well. My haters will bring me fame. Bjorn Radio out. Righto.